When it comes to cell phones in America, the numbers tell the story. 78% of adults have a smartphone. We use 9.6 trillion megabytes of data, 2.0 trillion voice minutes, and 1.9 trillion text messages are exchanged. Smartphones are our lives.
The current phone of today is more powerful than the laptop of 8 years ago.
We use them for photos and emails, text messages, banking and shopping, just about everything.
It is a treasure trove for identity theft.
In this computer lab, the professor and his students were looking for information left behind on cell phones.
We found a lot of text messages, conversations, personal items, even Snapchat and things that you think are going to be gone. They're not gone. We'll find it.
This damaged iPhone turned out to be filled with illegal activity.
It had text messages of drug deals, prostitution, and gambling. It was as plain as day and clear as a bell, even including pictures.
This phone didn't come with a battery, but it did have its memory card still included. Professor Serapilia says when you do that, you're giving away your life. He was able to pull up these pictures from that phone, and within 5 minutes using Google and Facebook, he pieced together the owner's name, birthday, address, his wife's name, even that he likes to hunt and has a hot tub.
Thieves that are trying to build a story around you so that they can impersonate you, so they can open accounts in your name, so they can just make a good story.
Using software that anyone can buy, Professor Serapilia and his students scan phones purchased from Goodwill.
Everything, all makes and models from earlier Samsung phones to iPhones.
All of the phones were sold in bulk online. 25 pounds of phones were purchased for just $83. Of the 80 phones they purchased, 47 of them had useful information. So before you ever give your phone away or trade it in, there are steps you can take to try to wipe it clean.
For most people, a simple factory reset will take care of the problem.
Before you do that, remove the SIM or the SD card and keep it somewhere safe and encrypt your data.
Well, clearing your phone for information should only take you about 5 minutes. You got to be very careful. I inadvertently hit that reset button on my iPhone about 2 months ago.
How did that work out for you?
Lost everything.